Usually a hot dog vendor come in for this one. And instead, what's going to happen, you're going to watch out, that Kool-Aid guy's going to come crashing through the wall.
Thank you.